I find the situation embarrassing.
Embarrassing? Well, it's not my fault if your system are old and you are falling to pieces.
My model is able to face any adversity.
Yes, okay, I can see the patches. But this time, if I don't fix you, you will risk a total block, and even if I wouldn't miss the stupid things you often say...
I cannot shoot you, but I can still bite you.
You are not a keeper with teeth, are you?
A priority message from an unidentified area.
Well, can't you see I'm a bit busy?
It's a priority one message, and only a few people can send this message directly to me.
You're right, only 2-3 people can do it. Well, okay, show me the message.
Say.
Well, she's too young to be one of my ex-girlfriends, so she could be my daughter. Be ready to close the channel.
Mr. Cosmos.
First of all, Mr. Cosmos was my father. I'm Vincent, and... Who are you? Who gave you the access to this channel?
My name is Diantha, from the planet Bluma. I need your help.
You didn't answer to my question. Who gave you the access to this channel?
I don't remember the name. There was a man who said that he was your friend and that he would surely help me for a fee.
Why are they spreading such bad voices about me? I'm not so venal. Who knows who that man was? Maybe Damon or Dr. Lansing? Almost certainly Yoko Ono. Definitely not one of my ex-girlfriends. She said that he's a man. And I never dated males. Well, except this, maybe this time that... Well, okay.
Did I make a mistake?
No, my dear. I was thinking loud. Well, what can I do for you?
My planet is in danger.
Here we are. Never something easy like my cat is on the tree or I lost my skateboard. And not the whole planet in danger.
Someone stole the gem of Megada, the energy's heart of our planet.
Gem of what?
The gem of Megada. It's a crystal which provides energy to our whole planet. Some pirates have stolen it and sold it to the evil king of planet Nefenta, who wants us to be destroyed.
Wait a second, please. Piyar? What do you know about the Gem of Megada, the planet Bluma, or King Nefanta?
Only few things are known about the planet Bluma. People are very peaceful but reluctant to socialize with other worlds. I have only a few information, and nothing about the Gem of Megada.
The King of Nefanta, as little I know, lives in a warrior planet that does not allow even minimal contact with the outside.
So, she might be right.
I haven't enough information.
Okay, in which way is your planet surviving for now?
We've got very powerful generators, accumulators that allow us to stay alive. But not for long. The planet is turning off.
Oh, okay. How will you ever think possible to retrieve this gem that colleagues, thieves, have stolen?
We are very grateful, and we will pay the price due.
Do not worry about it. I left a dying planet. I don't want another one on my conscience.
Thank you.
PAR, please check the coordinates for the planet Nefanta. Or we go to retrieve the lot.
Hey, and do I need to stay here?
Oh, sorry. I have more urgent things to do now, and then, where would you go?
And now Mr. Vincent Cosmos will die by my hand. I'm really sorry.
C'est la vie?
But it's not right! I feel evil!
I was born evil. You just get used to it.
I feel awful!
Oh no, don't start weeping now, please.
You don't get it! What I've done, it's a crime on my planet! Nobody's evil here!
What a lousy planet!
You can't judge! I love my planet!
Blah, blah, blah. How boring. Well, you did what I asked you to do. Maybe you'll get your prize.
Let them free! You promised me!
Promised? I didn't promise anything. But for now, your parents are safe.
Help! Help! Help!
Mom! Daddy!
Oh, how boring. What a cry, baby.
Why I never get a beautiful planet full of naked women? Well, let's find this gem. Bingo! Security systems. Well, how do I pass through them even in elementary school and with a pencil? Oh, but I might be more careful. What an idiot!
Breach on perimeter. Breach on warning. Perimeter. Intruder in the treasure room. Breach on perimeter. Breach on warning. Perimeter. Intruder in the treasure room.
Damn, Vincent, you're getting old! Can you believe me if I said it is not exactly what you are thinking?
I'm so sorry. And I have forgotten that on this planet, death is a capital crime.
Oh.